loss as well. And maybe lost in the loss tonight was the fact that Mitch Callahan made his NHL debut for the Wings tonight, the eighth different player to make his NHL debut this season. He was in the mix tonight, did some drawing out there on the ice, had a scoring chance. What did you think of his debut?
You saw him last year.
He's like a junkyard doggo. That's what you're going to get from him. He's going to cross-check guys from behind. Custom chaos. His helmet's always flying off. He looks disheveled half the time. But scored 27 goals in the NHL. A very difficult league. Had an opportunity tonight. Puck bounced on him, just missed it. But he's always at the net, creating opportunity. He's a nice player in a future Red Wing for sure.
Yeah, he's an energy guy that provided just that. And he only played 9 minutes. That's about what you expected. But I really like
him. You noticed him.
You noticed him. 9 minutes. And like you said, all the things you talked about. Good defensive play. So he's been well-schooled. He's fallen. He's jumping, knocking guys down. There's the cross-check. He's got the scouting report. He's in the middle of everything. Oh, there's the one that bounced on him.
Hey, this is him right here.
There's a helmet off him.
And it happens all the time to him. But he's one of these guys that plays that over time the fans are really going to enjoy and take a liking to. He's a great kid, and that's the way he always plays.
That's like Nick Fatiu. Go look him up, kids.
Calgary Flames.
We're dropping names here on Red Wings Live. But before we get into any more random names, let's take you back to Columbus. Mitch Callahan talking with John Keating about his debut.
All right, Mick, thanks. It would be much more fun, obviously, if your team found a way to win your NHL debut, but can you take us back through your emotions when you hit the ice tonight?
I really couldn't feel my legs. Had the butterflies and the jitters going all through the whole first period. But, you know, towards the second and third, I felt comfortable, and it was a normal game for me, but at the same time, you know, I was just taking it all in.
What were you telling yourself during the course of the first couple of shifts?
There's a reason why I'm here. Just do what I do, play my game, and don't be too nervous. Just another hockey game, really.
You got active physically. Obviously, that's a big part of your game, trying to turn tempo in tonight's game.
Yeah, I would have liked to be more on the forecheck tonight's game, but it's the way that happened. You can't be on the forecheck every rush, so I think that's what Coach Babcock really wanted for me, is to be physical and trying to get guys off their game.
We had a chance to visit with your dad during the course of tonight's game. How special was this for you two guys to share this night?
Yeah, I mean, for him, it was a dream of his when he was playing when he was younger. So, and it's also a dream of mine, but I think my parents are pretty happy because I know my mom was crying when I told her I was going up, and my dad is really excited. He's been texting me all day. So I'm glad that they came out to make it and watch my first game.
Mitch, thanks. Welcome.
Thank you.
He certainly looks the part of the hockey player, doesn't he? And the kid has made it now. He's been interviewed by John Keating. All right, up next, we look ahead to another big